Hi, I'm Sarai. I'm an admissions ambassador here at Grossmont College. Today I'll be teaching you how to reset your password for WebAdvisor.
Type in grossmont.edu to go to our webpage. Then you will click on WebAdvisor on the bottom right-hand corner above Contact Us. You will click on What is my password? After that, you click on Reset my password. Then you will type in your last name and either your social security number or your colleague ID, also known as your student ID number. When you finish typing your information, click Submit. Next, you will select Send my temporary password to this email address. Select the email and click on Submit. If you don't have access to the email shown, you should then contact us. The email sent from WebAdvisor should look something like this, with your temporary password. When you have located the temporary password, you will then go back into WebAdvisor and select Login. And your user ID is your first dot, your last name. And your password will be the temporary password. When you put in this information, click Submit. The page will now say your password has expired, and that is totally normal. You will now enter your first dot, last name again in the user ID box. And your old password is your temporary password. Then you will create a new password that must be 6 to 9 characters, but it cannot excel more than 9. And it should be a combination of letters and numbers. Next, re-enter your new password to confirm it. After that, you will choose a hint. However, your hint cannot be your password. Once you finish typing in your information, click on Submit and it will log you in.
And now you're done. If you have any questions or concerns, feel free to contact us. The information will be listed below in the description box. Thank you for watching.